Children are here today to raise their voices on pressing issues. Now I'd like to ask, children and young people now need to have a say in decisions that would affect them.
Don't be afraid to speak up. Follow your heart, listen to your heart, and follow your conscience.
Alright,
okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Today, we have children and young people in this room, and they are not here to listen to us. They are to be listened by us.
Every decision you make in this house has an impact on our future. It is true, we have unique perspectives and creative solutions to the issues that affect us. We are different from adults. But all our lives, we have listened to adults. Now it's time for you to listen to us.
Marilah kita berikrar untuk melindungi anak-anak kita daripada segala amalan yang memudaratkan dan diskriminasi kerana mereka adalah bunga-bunga taman Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala.